Good news is the car just repairs. I like how we got this guy in the back, Chumbucket. He fixes your car, which is pretty good. Not a lot of games do that, especially such as Grand Theft Auto. They usually just leave you to... Yeah, you damage this car. Oh, what? Shit. Might want to fix the car right now. Wait, can I get... Ooh, garage. Oh yeah, I forgot. The blades. I haven't even unlocked that one yet. And they're giving me that one. 600. 300. I'm gonna save up for that one. Collectibles. I just got another collectible. And a hood ornament. Alright, so this
one. One day they all came down. All the planes. One by one.
Alright, so with the historical relics, you can learn a little bit about the history of Max. And what he's been through. The hell he's been through, you know. Kind of learn a little bit about him. More than what you know, unless you're like that fan of the Mad Max, so you've just been watching Mad Max, you know. Then I think you'll know more about it than us. But if you haven't been watching Mad Max like me, you're possibly wondering who the hell is, you know, Max, which is one question I'm always asking. Okay, so we're gonna need 125 for the shotgun. That's what I love but I hate about playing video games.
If you're looking to do a death run.
Death runs. What hard are you?
Yeah, that's my question.
Oh, it's a ritual, Saint. A pilgrimage of thunder and wheelie mastery to become one with your machine and earn the favor of the gods.
Holy shit! I just killed this dude without even saying no. Damn. Whoa! Rick Prickless. Going pretty fast. So are we.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter.
Oh, he's got armor. Death Run already started. I guess it is. Ah, I gotta get out of there. Come on, we gotta keep up. Come on.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yeah, I leveled up to level 2. And this dude ain't alive anymore. Alright, 92 scrap. Okay. I know about the freaking thing in the garage. It's one of the glitches I got. Okay. Into Madness. Doesn't really tell you much about that one. Okay, this time, do not run over someone.
Please.
A gimme.
Pick clean, I reckon. It's still worth a look.
Give water to one wanderer. Quench the thirst. I can hear the car! And get in!
Oh!
Hit my car again, bitch. You're gonna die, man. You're not gonna survive this one. Oh, no, you don't. Cut over fire. Go, 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 go. At the door. This car ain't gonna last long. Have to end this now. As soon as I get. Come on, get a little bit closer. Ah!
These tires are unprotected!
Oh no! No way we're gonna make it while the car is being repaired.
Sure, will do.
We're doing the main mission after this so we can get another upgrade, hopefully. Because this thing needs to be repaired and armored a lot if we're gonna survive in this game. I'm like, for real, guys. One of the armors, I think it's the protection, comes after this mission, Wasteland Classic. Then that one comes out after you get that, which are the baby bars. And then once you unlock that one, you get the drift. You unlock a few, a lot of armors through these gameplays, these missions. Whoa! Drop kicker. Whoa. Ha! Oh my goodness! Ready. Prepare the car quickly, and we're gonna go. Where is he? Over there. A little bit faster, Jeep, please. Or not Jeep, a chum bucket, my bad. That was pretty awesome. I just jumped out of the car. It's like, I don't give a shit. I jump out of the car when I want to. The fuck did he do the car? Oh my goodness, Max is all screwed up.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
All right, so a lot of these cutscenes, which this is gonna upgrade us, this is gonna upgrade us, and then last but not least, we should get more, but I don't want to get more right now. And we can also get more on that one. We'll get that one. 3, and now we're at Fertile Fiend 4. Alright, let's see if we can upgrade our shotgun. Max does not look so good. I don't even like that. Like that. That one, right? No, I kind of like that one, but I like that one mostly. So what the gun will look like. Wait, will we be able to? Okay, so they did. Okay, so with that upgrade, it does look a lot better. Wait, is the last one a freaking sawed-off shotgun? Because if it is, I'm gonna have some fun with that gun. And the sand is somehow yellow. Oh, we got. Oh, that's
come far. Close, so I can kill you.
How about you come closer? I'll run your ass over. I didn't even get to use any of that power. Jaw dang it.